scene's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill, up north. The Hope County Jail to... town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Fine.
Oh my God.
Thank you. I've heard a dog barking out at Ray Ray's for the past few hours. It's gotta be Boomer. Something ain't right because he's usually so quiet.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Take it easy.
To go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who pay good money for meat and skin.
Okay, in my books. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought. take all the game for themselves. No way am I...
I'll see it coming.
Praise the Lord. Thanks, Deputy.
Into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see, and sure as shit don't believe a word that faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Oh. ran into some junkie out by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me some drugs that he promised would help fight the cult. There's already enough shit in the air.
I see you searching, but... Oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years... I see you searching, but... Oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. My father was the first person to help me realize there was a world. Doesn't take. Doesn't devour. It's a world.
Oh man, you saved me! I'll never forget this. Please, you gotta help me save my sweet Addie.
I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate.
A lifesaver, man! Now I got another life that needs saving, please. I'm Xander Flynn, and me and my Addie were attacked at the marina by those pseudo-hipster called fucking psychos. I got spun around in the attack, and I'm totes lost, man. How the heck I got here? I don't know. I'm a wizard with the keyboard, and I mix a wicked smoothie. But throw me in the woods? Forget it, man. You gotta help us. I'm saying if you save Addie's marina, I know she'll help you do whatever you got doing. You gotta hurry.
This is how it ends.
What the?
Come on!
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
Time to make more jerky.
My ex told me that when Sharky found out the cult went crazy, he started laughing like a sick kid, grabbed a propane tank, and then took off running towards his trailer park. I don't even want to know what that freak's up to.
Eden's Gate has a massive drug operation that stretches from the old summer camp all over the
Something. Thanks a bunch. There's people in the prison who want to save Marshall Burke from the Bliss. Have you heard Faith sing? That's how she gets you.
If it was up to cult. How to hunt your own food. You look like you can handle a weapon.